look like actually
See, you're a liar. A deceiver. You're so deceitful and full of lies. So now you know what it tastes like. The bitterness of truth that quenches thirst and fills your stomach but leaves you with a disturbing appetite. The type of truth that fills your stomach but leaves you constipated. So now you know what it feels like. To be forced to walk around naked, especially around people you lied to about the size of your hips and the position of your nipples, and probably the proportion of parts going down to the lower left side of your tummy. How you lied about your body being like skinned and how the skin is clear without blemish. How you lied about getting rid of the rash that was rapidly multiplying towards the left side of your inner chest, right here, underneath your wrist. Tell me, how does it feel to be stripped naked? Explain to me the differences in tone. I mean, how your face and neck are much lighter than the chest you hid from me. How this belly is suddenly protruding when you made me believe your tummy was flat. Tell me where those scars came from and how you got them. Tell me why I'm counting five fingers instead of four. Just tell me. Tell me how you blinded me and made me believe your back was decorated with wings and that one day you'd take me for a spin. I even envisioned them as pure white and glowing. I really did think you were an angel. And what about those thighs? Those thighs are supposed to be thicker than what I see. There was supposed to be a thigh gap somewhere in between, and those legs are supposed to be slightly longer. You told me you detest hairiness, but then your legs are covered in hair. Yes, you told me. You told me you were clean. You never did multiple. Lies. 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 They were all lies. I'm glad I can see through you now that you've been stripped naked. I'm glad I'm seeing it with my own eyes and not being tangled once again in your deception. How could you be so careless? Did you really think you'd keep laying one layer of skin on top of another layer of skin as if you're laying layers of cheese on lasagna? It is truth and it's naked. So don't think it won't catch up with you and leave you naked. Just stay true to you because while lies won't last a lifetime, the state of your nudity will remain engraved in people's brains forever and always. Liar, a deceiver, you're so deceitful and